crowd outside the back door of the emergency room here at Parkland Hospital.
People were depending on radio and television because this was a story that broke too fast for print.
The first lady passed and brushed her arm. She said nothing, but her eyes were full of tears, and she looked straight ahead. The first lady is in the emergency room with the president.
Inside the trolley, a Secret Serviceman claimed Hill.
There were doctors all over the place. Mrs. Kennedy was in a position just outside the trauma room. She wanted to be in the room with him.